Hello everybody, this is iGhost Luigi and welcome to Pokemon World Online 2012 download. And right now you wanna type in Poke right now you wanna go into the actual Pokemon World Online site. Links will be on the description of this video. And that should take you there, but I already had another link open. And have you seen it has been updated since the last time? And registration is closed because now they only open on a regular basis, and to find out, it says right here registrations, and there it is there, the 15th of January, and it got the times there. So they're only open for a few hours, okay, because there are so many people online, and they have to open on a regular basis now. You can follow them on Twitter, on my Facebook thing, and it has the latest client you want. You might want to do this each time, like each year. Download a new one, or do it every 6 months, or update it manually. Okay, if you don't have the update thing, then you gotta install it all and reinstall the actual program. That's how you do it the other way. Once you click on download right here, wait for your thing to open, and you have to play a game. You must ensure that you have the latest version of the client, it's 1.8a, and the download links on Mediafire, RapidShare, Project Hangman. Just click on the first one, or you have your own map editor as well. Just create your own map if you get bored. That's a new one, and there it is. It's preparing to download. Ain't that nice? And it's only 48.64 megabytes, so it's not really that much. But I'm just going to show you through the basics of it. And for it all, and this will be a new one. I will try to do everything I can. They do updates and all that. So you want to put keep. And once it's done, I'm going to pause it and I'll be back when it's done. Okay, and we are back with only 1 minute left. I would like to tell you a bit more about my new updates to my channel as well. I am hopefully to do a Pokemon Online walkthrough, and this video will be up for the whole entire year. It'll still be remaining up because I've still got my old ones, and hopefully I hope that this gets more hits than the other one, which there will be links on the other one connecting to this one as well. So hopefully, I hope everybody enjoys it. Please like the video and leave all your comments on the video, or PM me, or subscribe to me. You like the videos and you want to see more, and most of all, just you can always like my Facebook fan page, like the connection with the Pokemon Online, because from the Facebook Luigi Show, it has all the Pokemon Online update stuff and all that, and it will help you if you do get stuck. And I will post videos up in there, place updates, so you can interact if you don't get the time to check it yourselves. So it's a two-way system how it works. Now that is done, there's 0 seconds left. You just wait for a second. Click show in folder. It should be saved to your downloads list if you got like Google Chrome, or if you have another system, it will probably save to your wherever you want it to save. So really, I don't know where it could be. It could be anywhere you want it. So now that the setup is done, we can exit off as possible. We don't really need it. And make this bigger. Double click on that. Really, I'll say Google Chrome is much more faster, better. It will take a while, and then click run. Yes. You want to click next, program file, next, create a desktop top item, install, and there it is, all installing. This one was meant to be done at the 1st of January, but I was too busy with putting programs onto my computer and work and running the site, and also go to college and the coursework, exams, and all that, and preparing. And I also do this gaming event at my college called Lambam, There is also a channel on it. So there's a lot of things that I'm doing, so I'm real busy. And I've got my own channel to put videos up. And I'm nearly a partner, which I really hopefully am trying to get. And if I do get a partner, it's got to be one who steps after another. So I have got a lot of work to do. And all my fans will get what they want. So subscribing to me would be a real good help. Thank you. So once it's there, it's all done. It's how easy. Don't really have to launch it if you don't want to, but it should be there. You just double click it, and here it is. It has an amazing sound in the background, which I like. So it is a beta. The game is a beta, so don't have to worry about that. So now we have the Pokemon World Online installed. So thank you for that. And check here, you don't even need an update thing for it anymore, which is practically brilliant. So yeah, that is how to download Pokemon World Online. To be honest, it went faster than it was last time, which was quite amazing. So I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more, this is my Camtasia Studio 7. I am screen recording, and I am your commentary, Igos Luigi, and thank you for listening. Any more questions you'd like to ask about this one? It was very simple to do because I've done it so many times. You don't need an update, I think it does it automatically now, so you're saving yourself a lot of time. And if you do get stuck, just PM me, or you can leave your comments below in this video. Any help you need, I will provide it with 24/7 service. And if I don't get back to you, you can always PM me with a direct message. So basically, let's just search around here for a second. Hope you guys also comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Peace out, everybody.